Hi guys, 3000whitedragons has asked for some tutorials for beginners. What I'm going to do here is just give you a bit of a walkthrough and sort of a watch me work kind of thing. I'm going to build a small little staircase out of this card. It's more like thick paper than card, but it's pretty useful for this kind of thing. It's the same material that I made this weapons cabinet out of. So what I'm doing is I'm just building a small flight of stairs. I'll go in and show you here these two pieces at the top. This is the underside and this is the back of the staircase, and the only reason they're there is to give the overall structure some rigidity, really, some structure to it. These are the steps. They're 5mm high and 5mm deep, just for ease. And these two little triangles here, as you can see, I was going to do the staircase twice, but yeah, decided to shorten it down. This is the height and the depth of the staircase, and these are, you know, how many steps? I think that's 6 steps. Same this side, this little triangle here. These triangle pieces are only going to stay connected by this piece at the front here, there and there. These obviously are all going to stay connected. This is all going to be one piece, and then there's just going to be, these are all going to be scored and folded over, and these tabs on the side and this one across the top, this one will fix to the bottom step here on the inside to complete the all round structure, and these will connect to these pieces, one there and one there on either side. So yeah, what I'm going to do now is just going to move the camera up here, and then I'm going to start chopping things up. we've got here, guys, is the on each of these steps there's a little a point that's going to be a little tab to attach it to the steps. But yeah, this is it cut out, and now what I'm going to do is score all these lines so that it's easy to fold them. you can see there, that's basically how this is going to go together after scoring it and folding it. So yeah, what I'm going to do now is get the PVA glue out and start gluing some of these tabs down. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to start at the bottom here and sort of go up step by step, so that I don't end up sort of getting on top of myself. So I'll stick at one step at a time. Okay. It's not sticking as well as I'd hoped it would, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut this here, I'm going to finish gluing these steps up, and then come back to it. There you go, so here it is all put together, and as you can see, the gluing hasn't worked particularly well along this top, but that's going to be relatively easy to fix once the rest of it is has dried up a bit. So I don't want to really start pushing this about too much while it's still wet, because it might completely come undone. But if I just give it a little squeeze like that, you can see that gap closes up again. There are gaps sort of all over this. It's not perfect. It's not it's not perfect. It's a little bit warped, it's a little bit rough, but for the purposes of this throwing together a tutorial, you've built a structure and you've got like a doorway in it or something, build up some steps, and then you've got steps into the building. But yeah, 3000 White Dragon just wanted some quick tutorials for beginners, and as far as building scenery goes, I think unless you really get down and work on your angles and your excuse me, your angles and your measurements and things, you could get this to look much better than it does. But for beginners who want some scenery that's quick and easy, to put together and cheap, and doesn't look too bad. I mean, once I've sort of straightened out these steps a little bit and put some paint on it and stuck it on the side of the building, it's not going to look too bad. It's not going to look out of place as long as you don't get too close to it. But yeah, just thought I'd stick this in there. So yeah, there it is, guys. Thanks for watching, and all the best to the other people that enter into 3000whitedragons competition.